So this video is only for students. So in one of the previous video we have seen how to join a Google Classroom and how to do the assignment work in it. Okay, so today we can see how to do the rest of the work, that is how to submit a short answer test, how to submit a quiz, and how to view your course materials. And also at the end of the video we will see how the mark or how the grades will be displayed to the student. Okay, right. So before going into the video, one thing. So if you are new to this video, you just subscribe, like the video, share the video and comment the video. And if you have any doubts regarding the topics which we are covering, so you can just drop a comment in the comment section and I will be giving the answers to you. Okay, so now let's go to the video.
Here you can see in this stream new quiz has been posted, new question has been posted and new material has been posted now. So let's see how to answer the quiz which is posted by the teacher in this particular window. Okay, so now let's see the how to answer the quiz. So here on clicking the quiz in the stream, it will be navigating to a new window. So there you can see a Google form. So in this Google form, it will contain questions for the quiz. So here in this form, they are collecting email address, name and the register number. So here we can provide the email address, here you can provide the name, and here you can provide the register number. Okay, then click next. So it will navigate to the next window which contains the Python quiz. So here you can answer the quiz. Okay, once you answer the questions, you just click the submit button. So here you can see you have a reply that your response has been received, that is the response will be getting received in the response spreadsheet of the classroom. Okay, so with your name, your email address, your register number, everything will be getting saved in that particular response sheet. Okay, now let's close this. So here you can see it is been turned in. Okay, so now come to the stream. So here you have a new question posted, so that is you can provide answer here. Okay, so I am pasting the answers here. So here I am pasting the answers and then I am clicking the switch turn in. So here it is asking for confirmation, so I am giving here turn in. So as soon as the turn in is confirmed, so the answer is got submitted there. Okay, so come back to the classroom. So here you can see your classworks. Okay, course material. So here the materials have been provided. You can view the material here. Okay, so unit test you have done now. Quiz assignment also you have done here. Okay, so here the question and you have given the answer here. Okay, so this is how the exam has to be done by a student. Okay, so here in the classwork, here you have a option set to be view your work. If you click here, the progress of your work will be displayed here. Okay, so once the teacher evaluates your work, you will be returned with the marks. Okay, so this is how a work has to be submitted by the student in a classroom. Once the teacher grades the mark or once the teacher grades the work, the student can view his grade classwork. And here you can see view your work. Just click over it. Here you can see the grades which are being awarded for your work by the teacher. So for the short answer question, 5 out of 10. For Python quiz, it is 10 out of 10. And for the assignment, you got 80 out of 100. Okay, so here the score for the student will be getting displayed in the format of a scorecard in section wise. Okay, so this is how the mark of a student will be getting displayed in the Google Classroom. Thank you.